top story of the day. Nebraska Cornhusker football player punter Sam Foltz has died in a crash in the Milwaukee, Wisconsin area. Foltz was in the area attending a camp for kickers when the crash happened late last night on a wet road in a rural part of the Milwaukee area.
Thank you.